Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome to your first look at the Binding of Isaac Repentance here on the channel. Thank you for those of you who have been here since the start, and welcome to those of you who are new members of the Mosh Pit here on YouTube. We are ready to enter the new era. I am not going to talk about this any longer. We're going to hop on in. Really quickly, I just want to say thank you very much to those of you who supported my channel throughout the course of lifetime of Afterbirth Plus, and we are ready to go for the brand new run here in the Binding of Isaac Repentance. Ignore the win streak on this one. This is the Twitch streak file. We've got Jacob. We got Bethany. Okay. Not sure how to unlock them. Unlock by beating Unlock by beating hard mode with Lazarus without losing a life. Well, I think it's appropriate for us just to start as Isaac and just see what's going on. So here we go. Let's just rock and roll. Wow, it is dark. It is really, really dark. See today, your first ever run in the Binding of Isaac Repentance. Zulu, Golf, Whiskey, Quebec, Victor, Foxtrot, Foxtrot, Victor. That, it is super dark. What is this lighting, man? Holy smokes. Also, what is that purple thing over there? All right. So when they said Curse of Darkness was going to be dark, I guess that's true. What are these things? Get them out of here. I don't like them. I don't like them. That might be, I guess that's the icon for Curse of Darkness, if I had to guess. Woo, look at those graphics, man. Looking very, very nice so far. Okay. 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 Thank you, Steam. We did all that by defeating a poop, apparently. All right. Easy game. Well, thank you for watching, everyone. We've beaten the game. Dun, 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 dun. Now, I have boosted up the volume on the game a little bit. Just so... Ooh, look at the new store. Oh, new sound. Also, did this open by itself? You don't need keys to get into the store now?
Nani?
Ooh, listen to the new... Oh, that's pretty. I like that. I like that a lot. New sound effects. It might be it might be only the first floor that the shop is open without a key. Dude, this Curse of Darkness is actually quite awful here. Curse of the Tower, hooray. Ah. And we start anew. By the way, I like the new color icons on the stats on the left-hand side here as well. What is this going to be? Lil Monstro? You know what? Lil Monstro, congrats. You get to be the first item ever taken in the new era of Isaac. The final era of Isaac. The repentance era of Isaac. All right. Dude, Curse of Darkness is like... It's actually kind of terrifying because I can't see the corners. I have no more peripheral vision in the rooms. Oh, sweet mother of Mary. There you go, Lil Monstro. Hey, look at that. We got ourselves a crawl space as well. Big time plays. Lil Monstro. What is this? Oh, we have a new item. Two new items. Hang on a second. How the heck do we get over there? Wait, what? I guess we bomb our way through there? Or is that just a troll? That's probably just a troll. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Vin. First boss of repentance is going to be Ragman. I am going to check my gamma settings after this boss. Lil Monstro doing a good job against Ragman so far. You got this little monster. I believe in you. Hey, Mr. Dolly, big time play. There's a door here. We have a door. Huh. Okay, before I do this, let me check out my gamma settings. Okay, yeah, gamma settings did get changed. There we go. All right, that's a lot better. I guess we're going straight to the new path. Downpour. There's a ghost there. There's like the lost there. So welcome to the Binding of Isaac Repentance. This level here is from, I believe, Antibirth. And these enemies are also from Antibirth. Now it doesn't sound like we got the Downpour theme, the musical theme, which was, I think, probably the best part of Downpour and Antibirth. Very cool. It's awesome to see all this new art, all these new effects. I don't like them. I don't like them at all. The monster, I'm gonna need your help on this one. Thank you. All right. Excuse me? One of the items is blind, the other one's Curse of the Tower. Whoa! Let's go, Deadeye! Welcome, Deadeye! The third item in Repentance is Deadeye, we took it blind. New era. The new era begins. Freaking Deadeye. Come on out here. And for those of you who are watching this on YouTube right now, finish this run. Whatever happens in this run, definitely finish it. You just threw a bucket at me? I don't like that. And come on out to the Twitch mosh pit, twitch.tv/Invicta. We're streaming live right now. Oh, oops. I skipped the name of this boss, whoever this is. You know what? Have some of that. Pentagram will definitely take that. Oh my goodness gracious. Whoa, you can't double tap anymore. There's no iframes on, excuse me? Apparently you cannot double tap Demon Judgments anymore. Oh, wait, this is going to change, isn't it? Ah, okay. So there's the new modular devil deals there. We'll get it back here, re-roll it, and there's that. Okay, apparently, I guess the name of that one was Rainmaker. Did you see that cloud? Poor Isaac. Minding his own day, enjoying a day at the park. Next thing you know, you get the middle finger right in the sky. All right, so far so good here. But yeah, if you're watching this on the 31st of March, come on down here to the Twitch mosh pit. Remember those rare shops that we talked about? Also, hello? I can't get in here? Apparently, you have to have 1 HP now, just total, I guess. I don't trust these buckets. Yep, I knew it. I shouldn't have trusted them. Throw rocks! Why are they throwing rocks? Get out of here. Take the swallow penny here. Okay. Those are spike rocks, I guess? Oh, Monstro, big time plays here. All right, so far, no big surprises yet. Everything that we've seen thus far outside of the double, or outside of the blind item room. Why is that fire white? I love the little reflections here. Let's go back and go get to the item room first. I like how Vin and Ed made it a point to say, hey, there's not going to be any more spikes near the doors, and then they add spikes to rocks. Metronome, aww. No. Absolutely not. What is this? This is a mirror? Can we bomb it? Whoa. What? What? I thought that would get me into this. Okay. Interesting. I definitely want to do a little due diligence here and explore. Take my penny back. All right, let's go fight the boss. I recall this boss from Antibirth. I don't remember the name of it. I do like the new boss theme, though. Kind of metal. Whoa there, calm down there, big fella. We did take a hit. We did get a double deal. I am going to take the HP. What is that? I believe this item is called the Oculus Rift. I don't know if it's worth... I don't know if it's worth going down to 1 HP without knowing... What lies ahead? 1 HP. What is this? So this is going down to the mines, I believe. Well, here we go. Curse of the Maze, down in the mines. 1 HP. Ooh, that's a neat little graphic. Well, that is a bomb. Excuse me. Prefer you to not do that, sir. Thank you. That's right. First time on this level, still knows where the secret rooms are. Take that. What is this? I don't like that at all. All right. Foxtrot Lima Charlie 6 X-ray 9-6 Foxtrot. All right. So yeah, I didn't want to go down to that first level with only 1 HP. There's going to be a lot of new things to experience. So we've seen the mines, we've seen Downpour. Now we're ready. That was a pretty incredible shot there. Also, what's this? What is this effect? There's like a dust effect going on the Gapers. That's a new animation on the bloody torso. I like it. We'll take Pisces. Yeah, so it looks like free. It looks like shops on the first floor are free. That's pretty nice. And now that I look at it, what is our tier delay? Our tier delay is 6.5. Is that right? No. We take the safety scissors. So apparently Pisces also didn't give us a tears up now. We still have the knockback. But I guess Pisces is now a range up? Or did we actually get tears? Wasn't really paying attention. It's kind of weird seeing the new color. Like, I'm not used to seeing colors over there. We Larry Jr. and Grub. Hello, Grub. We're going to get a solid run here for the YouTube Mosh Pit. Now that we've gotten our first death out of the way, let's get our first win out of the way. Next time, I'm not going to take a very expensive late game. Well, I wasn't even late game. Early game devil deal. There's Downpour again. This is our movement speed. What happens if we don't go to Downpour? There's the unknown. Okay, yeah. So that little purple icon is indeed the curse icon. Got it. Yo, Pisces, I'm gonna need you to calm down. So, about these new shops here. Ooh. Oh, I like that. Much faster animation. That was pretty. I think there was a double tinted rock in there. Go back and look at it real quick. So yeah, it feels, no, it wasn't. It feels very surreal to be playing a new Isaac here. with like all. Did that roll twice? Am I seeing things? Hang on. Did that roll twice? Yeah, we'll take it. So apparently bombs now just destroy the reroll machines. It's interesting. Instead of you being able to roll endlessly with bombs, they now are destroyed instantly. Interesting change, I gotta say. Apparently the Backstreet Boys reunion tour is now a speed up. That's news to me. You know what? Okay, mosh pit. Here we go. First pills outside of the caffeine pill. Ed, Vin, I'm telling you this right now. This will forever define whether or not I take pills in this game from here on out. So if this pill is negative in any way, shape, or form, I'm never taking pills again unless I have PhD or Virgo. So remember, you caused this, not me.
Excellent.
It wasn't bad. Same thing goes for this pill. Oh! Let's go! A range up. The mosh pit goes wild. Hey, it's so hard as well. Ooh, look at Duke. Somebody got a fresh coat of paint here. I do like this. We get marrow. I think we'll wait on. Wait a second. Do bone hearts count for devil deals now? Yes, we don't know. Oh! Too bad we don't have a follower. Okay. So, sacrificial altar is not what we need. And now we go. And now we go down to downpour. Okay, so we do get taken down to downpour 2 if we went basement 2, I should say. Okay, interesting. Whoa there. They have like unlimited rocks they can throw in this room. Stop it. Walnut. I don't think we really need it. Wow. You seeing the speed that these things are coming out? You just threw a bomb rock. I hate him. Try to get denied, son. Okay. Thankfully, we had a bone heart. All right, we got a charge on the D6. For some reason, we have a 16.9% chance for a devil deal or an angel deal, I think is what that means now. Not going to go in the curse room unless we get a red heart on the ground. Oh god, NASA worms and the fat raining Isaacs. Okay, let's back up. See if we can find our item room. We still never figured out what that mirror did. Apparently the Isaac, the Gaper turrets now turn. At least the ones down in Downport anyway. Am I just getting unlucky here, or am I getting lucky? What's up with these, like, repeat blind item rooms happening here? Maybe it's just Downpour that's like this. We get best friend. Ooh. Okay. Well, we don't have a reroll for the devil deal, but that's okay. We didn't get a red heart. Let's go in the store first. Let's see, we might be able to get a reroll, a full charge inside the store. So the store now sells sacks, apparently, for 7 cents. I don't know if that's worth it. We have Min Min. Hello, Min Min. Why are you inside of Husk? Oh, though. I don't like Min Min at all. All right, we get a regular HP upgrade and a little delirium. We roll that into not use the shadow. Super. Boy, we're getting some quality items here in our first two runs now. So we could go to the mines. I'm not going to do that, although we did get a red heart, so I can go down into the curse room. What's this? You guys? There's spades. All right. Okay. Let's head on down. I want to see what's after Downpour. Oh, we just go back to Catacombs. All right. Gotta be kidding me. Thank you. So you can go to Downpour, and then you can go back up to Catacombs. So I wonder what happens if you go to the mines and then come back up. Does that take you to Downpour? Guess we're gonna have to test that out. All right, I'm not gonna go into the curse room here. Whoa, that was a new sound effect. Both of those were new sound effects. Okay. I like it. Oh, the Ipecac Gapers bleed now. That's pretty cool. All right, let's go check out our new vaults here. What is that? Why does he have a mohawk? Okay, we have a second charge on. Okay. I don't really want to drop our damage anymore right now. I'm not going to take 9 volt till we need the full charge. Odd. Oh. That was pretty neat. Not sure how I feel about the hunched over gapers. Looks kind of weird. Yeah, you need to straighten up. Straighten your posture out a bit. Tapeworm, eh. God, it feels like we're moving at like a snail's pace in this run right now. Ooh, are those the new... Is that the new demon fires? It is. They have new animations, too. Ooh, they're pretty. I like it. Oh, that was neat. So wait, so do we get a second charge here? No. Okay, so whatever that second charge was specific to just that beggar. Interesting. Get fairy bombs. And go ahead and take the glitter bombs. I mean, we might as well use a glitter bomb over here so we can heal up. Fine too. That was a nifty little charge animation. All right, we got another pill here, Edmund. Here you go, Ed. I'm taking another pill. Oh, 40-hour energy. Yo. All right, so far, so good for pills. I mean, it's not bad. But yeah, I'll take 99 bombs, sure. Okay, so let's see if we actually get something out of our store this time. I mean, what's up with this? This has got to be a hard mode thing. I'm assuming this is a hard mode thing. There's no way that we should be getting these kind of bad scores here. Money equals power. I like the new damage allocation animation too. The numbers, how they kind of slide out kind of smooth like that. That's pretty neat. Oh god. All right, here we go. We got X-Lax. Health up, okay. The range up. Look at that. Well, well, well. Take your pills, everybody. Take your pills, they said. It'd be fun, they said. Okay. Stay with me on this. We're going to go back and reroll the 9 volt that was in the vault. Who needs PhD? Yeah, I mean, we'll take the screw. Okay, so shot speed is the same, but apparently the arrows now, the 3.73, that is our tiers rate, but it's not tiers anymore. It appears to be something else. That's probably tiers. I'm guessing tiers per second would be an educated guess. Tiers or shots per second, something like that. Because that's definitely not. Super Seeker's not there. That's definitely not the usual tiers rate that we're seeing. I mean, we don't have a 3-tier delay. I wish. Ah. 20 minutes here. We're just now getting Catacombs 2. Wait, Catacombs 2. Hang on a second. No, that's right. That's right. All right, never mind. I take that back. Don't listen to me. Don't listen to me. I thought for a second that I got it mixed up with like Depths 2. I was like, no, that doesn't make any god dang sense. Okay. Alright, anyway, everything's bright, shiny, new, and sparkly. We gotta get our first win here. It's gonna be frail. Oh, you're gonna spawn over you're gonna start up there now, huh? Okay. Thank God for Pyro, man. No deal with the devil. I am going to reroll old bandage. What in the world? A stapler? Damage up. A big damage up. Yo. Oh, ho, ho. New item. Welcome, stapler. Our first official. Is that our first official new item in terms of damage? We took Oculus Rift in the scuffed run. I think we should bomb here to get a little bit of extra damage. There's a pill. Oh yeah, we got glitter bombs. That's right. Health up. Sure, I guess.
Health up.
Yo. Glitter bomb's going ham. Let's go down to like 600 cents. Look at those sparkly bombs. Well, it was good while it lasted. Thank you for watching the new era come to a close. Rip pills forever, maybe in the next expansion. All right, this is for the redemption.
Bad trip.
All right, there you go. Pills, everybody. They're still not worth it. Hey, we gave it a go. And, we require two bombs now. All right, Mines, round two. You and me. Let's do this game. The Infinity Dream. Curse of Darkness. Get rid of it. Okay, it's these jerks again. I should have let them attack. I need to learn those guys' attack. Whoa! Okay. Interesting. What in the hell? Excuse me. I'll have some issues. Oh, okay. Well, neat. That's great. All right. Ooh. Flat Penny versus... we don't need any more bombs, but I do like having the safety net of not... not having to worry about any troll bombs. Oh, okay. Got a curse room here. Bombs, okay, all right. Okay, so are all, this can't just be a downpour thing. This has to be a hard mode thing, is what I'm guessing. Hey, there we go. That has to be a hard mode thing, I'm guessing. What's that? Ooh. That little blue spider gave us a soul heart. Very nice. Whoa, okay. So those guys can throw you in the direction they're facing. Nah. You ain't big dog here. I've seen Butts fight these guys. I don't know their names. But I've seen Butts fight them. Like Larry is like super Larry or something. Cat of nine tails. Okay. Oh, those. Okay, so those bombs will blow up on you if you don't get rid of them. Dakabamu. Come on with a dark bum. I don't have a reroll. Okay. Was there another door that popped up? Yes, there is. Whoa. Okay, so that took HP from us. A lot of HP, actually. Okay, let's go back and let's go get this heart over here. There you go, my boy. That's my boy. I'm liking our shot speed. Made a mistake. Sorry, Dark Bum. I wasted your soul heart. Track is kind of a slapper. Oh, good. Hello, Ed. Hello, Florian. Do we go left hand? I think we do. Left hand, let's go. All right, well, Dark Bum, it's you and me, buddy. Me and you, you and me versus the world. Yeah, buddy. All right, we got our soul heart back. Good. Good. Good, good, good. All right, let's see what's this new side path over here is. This thing. What is this? Mausoleum Curse of the Blind. So is the mausoleum, this is in place of what would be depths, I believe, right? What the heck is going on? What are those purple beams? Oh, okay, he's just gonna appear out of nowhere, huh? Oh, I see. These guys are like telekinetic. Okay. There's a spike with a red eye in it that's looking at me. Sir, this is an Arby's. Oh, yeah. Actually, I have been here before. I have been here before. Sun card's pretty bog. You know what? Oh, you're still alive. Okay. Those are not tinted rocks, even though they kind of look like it. Whoa! I kind of don't want to go into the curse room right now. Dark Bum, please. Dark Bum. Whoa! Let's not do that. Y'all need to calm down over here. Mosh pit. New game, new era. New Sinvicta. Giant cell. Giant cell. Yo, I like that thing. And a greed fight. Our damage is looking pretty spicy. It's a money equals power. Okay. Excuse me? What? Yo! I got mini buddies! Look at them! Welcome, friends! Let's take them to town, team! Oh! You hit us, we're gonna get stronger! Why do those full charges look so weird? Okay. I guess they're just weird-looking full charges. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. I see what you did here, Ed. Okay. We got to go back and forth in that room. Boy, that's fun. By the way, is it me or have we not seen any chests for a while now? The siren. Get her, boys! Oh my God, they're tearing her up. Can I get a what face in chat, please? Wait, she killed my buddies. No, she killed the team. Uh-oh. So what would happen if we didn't have the movement speed to deal with that attack? I wonder. That's right. We just no-hit that new boss. What? Ropa, what? Oh my God, Isaac, what happened to your face? Oh, there's a skull there. All right, Mausoleum 2. What's this? Oh, these are new portals. I like them. I have a feeling there's probably something I should have been doing to that skull. There has to be a reason for that skull just sitting there. Boom, boom, boom. Looking good. Got some good damage here. We got a good tears up. A good tears rate, I should say. So Mausoleum 2. So this should be the equivalent of Depths 2, I believe. Well, yo, this guy can attack through rocks. Excuse me. These guys look pretty metal. My boy. That's a very funny game. Oh God, what is this? Okay, so pentagram to pentagram. Cross to cross. This is just one big old dead end. Okay. Super. Wait. Oh! Wait. Whoa, a triple shot turret. I don't like it. No magoose to that. Aha, your boy is still on fire with these secret room calls. Even though I've practically never seen this map before, we still got it. Bum, bum, bum. So is there an item room on this floor? Ooh, I like the purple skulls. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. There is. Oh, come on. Hey, what? This was a store? I thought this was an item room. Get 600. So is there not an item room on this floor? Let's see. Oh, that animation is as wicked. Aw, what? Yeah, get him, little buddy. What? Oh! 9 Liz Ives. We're looking good so far. Okay. All right, there are item rooms. Ah! There are item rooms here, okay. It'd be nice if those spikes actually took out the, Lodestone, magnetizing tears. It'd be nice if these spikes actually took out the enemies. Okay, I will go into the curse room here. The hand on the floor that's moving. Huge growth. Hangman. All right, let's see what the boss of Mausoleum 2 is. Oh, his mom. Whoa, mom's got new, she's got new red pumps. Whoa, hey now, hey, wait a second now. What the heck is this? Oh my god! I don't like that at all. He's done it. But no devil deal. 67.5%, by the way. Lol, 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 lol. So what is this now? Okay. Apparently we cannot go in there. Fair enough. There we go, my boy. Yeah. All right. Let's head on down. Okay, womb. Oh, we're in womb 2? Interesting. So that was not normal mom. That was like spiky heeled crazy mom. I'm happy that we have 9 lives. What the heck are these? Also, there's a little icon that's popping up. I'm guessing that's lodestone. It said something about magnetizing tears. So maybe it turns them into like a... sort of like a... strange attractor. Hey, got a nickel. Again, it's more damage up for us. 100% deal with the devil chance, by the way, as long as we don't take red heart damage. Which we shouldn't. Oh! Okay, so lodestone magnetizes the enemy, but it also makes their shots ineffective. I like that. All right. I can get down with that. Don't like that. Wait a second. I can't be there. Oh, dark bum. My man. Whoa, hey, by God. All right, little pins. Dark bomb. Range up. I would have much preferred a soul heart. Wait, do we have Backstreet Boys reunion tour? We do have Backstreet Boys reunion tour. Interesting. So theoretically, we could make some HP happen here at the cost of our 1 HP. Or not. or we could just not. That's fine, too. All right. It lives. Glad to see they still haven't fixed the graphic at the top of the screen. Ooh, I like that. That was a fancy schmancy little eye laser thing. So far in this run, by the way, I apologize for the fragmented commentary here. Obviously, there's a lot of new things going on. I'm having to sit here and process these new enemies, new attacks, and sort of like just talk to myself and get my bearings here. Not a typical Isaac episode, I realize that. But with everything brand spanking new, I want to see and experience the game as it was meant to be seen. So I dodged away from the mini Isaac because I thought it was an enemy that spawned on top of me. The little mini Isaac that came out of the giant cell or whatever the heck it's called, that I thought was an enemy. And it caused me to dodge away from Brimstone. All right, game. All right. You're going to go do that one now. Okay. All right. So you're playing the old switcheroo here, game. I might still have a 46% chance with the deal of the devil. I don't know how that's possible. Thank you, Dark Bum. Oh, okay. All right, Headless Baby, you get to come too. Fine. Fine, fine, fine. Max out our damage here with money equals power. We'll head on up. Oh, good. There's more of you. All right, let's see what kind of changes we could expect here in Cathedral. I don't know what that sound is, but I don't like it. Is that new Stony sound? You know what? I do kind of actually dig it. It's better than... What's this? Ah! Health up. Take that. Dice room. Global D Twanky. Doesn't really matter. We don't know what's on the floor right now. Speed up. We're already moving pretty fast. Whoa. That was a lot of things at once. Dude, I gotta say, Scorpio's been doing work. Scorpio's been putting in some work here.
Range up.
Yeah, we'll take the High Priestess here against Isaac. See if there's any difference in Isaac. Probably not. Oh man, that was the new spiky toad mom, and it didn't do like a crazy attack animation. That'd be pretty neat if it, like, had a chance to proc that. Whoa! We got... Apparently, Isaac shoots laser beams now. Interesting. With new things, new animations, new sound effects, new attacks. Or maybe not new attacks, but attacks that appear to be new. New fistula. Ooh, new bombs. I like them. Sorry, Dark Bomb. I needed that. Well, I didn't want to use the health up pill. But now that I know that there's a new crack the sky animation. Got this, little buddy. I don't like the new beam animations. No me gusta that. Let's go. All right, Dark Bum, you can take that one. Hermit card, you're coming with me. Dark Bum, you forget to do something? Dark Bum. Look, I need you to drop a soul heart next time you pick one up, all right? All right, here we go. The first chest of the new era. Is it going to be worth it? No? What in the world is that super sparkly bomb? No? No. What in the world is this? Nancy bombs. Random is like random explosions or something. Thank you, Gluttony. There's too many new things. I'm wanting to see like the new animations, the new like there's new green stuff on the ground that I've never seen before. Gluttony twerks a lot more when it fires. I guess. You know what? This feels like the right way to go. Whoa! That was like a brimstone bomb. What the heck? So Nancy bombs are literally, you can place it down any bomb. Daddy, you can place down any bomb and it does stuff. Oh, matriarchs in here? Excuse me? Oh, God. Why? Great. So now we have to worry about Matriarch being in the chest. Also, Dark Bomb, I really need you to step it up, son. Ghost baby. Sure, why not? Come on, ghost baby. Let's go. You know the people want to see you. That's fine. Okay. I'm not going to go back to the other chest right now. I guess we could. We should, but we've got that kind of time. Good old tier height. That stat that Edmund doesn't know why it's in the game. All right, Dark Bomb, this one's all you. Thank you very much. And Blue Baby. Let's see if there's anything different here. So obviously if this is the end of the run, which it may or may not be, I guess I don't really know, but if this is the end of the run, you know, we learned a lot. We got our first death out of the way. I had a feeling that we were going to die in the first run if I just went to somewhere that I'm just not familiar with. But, you know, we've seen new enemies. We saw a couple new items anyway. We've seen the new devil deal. Saw some new animations, new attacks, new bosses, new paths, and new everything. So it definitely is the ultimate version of Isaac. And, wow. We have a lot of work to do, team. The heck is that? Dude, Nancy bombs are like ultimate like sparkle bombs. I like it. So looks like that's it. Is there a new ending possibly? No, there's not. So thank you for watching, everyone. I'm going to get this up on YouTube right now. Again, if you're watching this very early in the morning here on Wednesday, come on by the Twitch mosh pit, twitch.tv/Invicta. We'll be going for at least a couple more hours. Come say hello to the Twitch mosh pit and leave a like down below if you enjoyed this new era of Isaac. You know, I'm excited. Hopefully you are as well. Welcome to the Binding of Isaac Repentance, everyone. Fantastic job, Ed. Until next time, so long, everybody.